Welcome back to the Accessible Art History YouTube channel. This week's episode of Art History Minute is about a beautiful piece of early Christian art. The sarcophagus of Junius Bassus is one of the best surviving examples of relief carving from this period. Today, the sarcophagus is displayed at the small, lesser-known museum in the Vatican City, Il Museo Storico del Tesoro della Basilica di San Pietro. To learn more about this piece, then keep on watching. Junius Bassus was a Roman senator and son of a Praetorian prefect. When he died in 359, he was buried in this beautifully carved sarcophagus and laid to rest in Old St. Peter's Basilica. Christianity had only just been made legal in the Roman Empire a few decades before, and an inscription tells us that he converted shortly before his death. The sarcophagus is a magnificent example of early Christian art because we get to see how depictions of biblical stories were developed as Christianity flourished. Three of the four sides of the sarcophagus are carved in high relief. There are scenes from both the Old and New Testament shown, but all of them connect to Christ and his story. The sacrifice of Isaac, arrest of St. Peter, an enthroned Christ with Saints Peter and Paul, the trial of Jesus, Job on the dunghill, Adam and Eve in the garden, Christ's entry into Jerusalem, Daniel in the lion's den, and the arrest of St. Paul, just to name a few. Surprisingly, these scenes are not shown in the stiff, late antique style that was popular at the time, but instead have a more fluid, Hellenistic feel. This indicates the high status of the deceased because he was able to afford such a large and beautiful carving. The sarcophagus of Junius Bassus is invaluable in the study of the development of Christian iconography. Because it was created so close to the legalization of Christianity, our historians are able to see exactly which images were important and how they evolved over time. It's a beautiful piece full of rich history.